back to James Tenney. So the next piece is a quartet for tenor drums. It's called Wake for Charles Ives. You might know Charles Ives, one of America's most well-known experimental composer. I mean, anyone who writes a piece for two marching bands marching towards each other from opposite ends of the town and crossing in the middle in a sense of cacophony and then leaving isn't really in the mainstream, but somehow we all know him. He wrote a lot of really great music, and again, he was one of James Tenney's teachers. James Tenney, if you read about him in the program, really as much a thinker as a composer, and did a lot of things that furthered the art and were very experimental. So this is a wake. You can imagine kind of a muted tenor drum in a parade, a funeral parade. But you can also imagine, as it gets going, kind of the wake of a boat or a ship and all the cacophony that happens back there. So here we go, quartet for wake.